Prince Harry and Meghan Markle got in a secret visit with her mom Doria this summer. Summer is coming to a close, but Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's many travels and family adventures during the season are still coming to light. It's now been reported that Doria Ragland, the Duchess's mom, spent an extended period of time with her daughter and son-in-law in England over the summer. Sources confirmed to ABC at GMA that Duchess Meghan's mom Doria Ragland visited Prince Harry and her daughter for an extended stay at their Oxfordshire home this summer, tweeted royal correspondent Omid Scobie. Doria is said to enjoy a close relationship with Harry and continues to be a pillar of strength for Meghan. It is believed that the visit happened while the Sussexes took time off during the month of August, at their leased home in the Cotswolds. At their beloved country retreat, the pair has also reportedly hosted pals Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas, and it was likely a great opportunity for Doria to get to know the newest member of the family, the duo's adopted black lab Oz. The super private property was renovated last year to maximize security, and sources revealed to Hello that the couple travels in and out by helicopter so as not to disrupt traffic on local roads. The four-bedroom home has a vast open-plan kitchen and dining area for Meghan to cook in and lots of large windows for the stunning views, according to previous reports. This summer also saw Harry and Meghan enjoy some quality time with his father, Prince Charles, and stepmother the Duchess of Cornwall. The heir and his wife took the couple to one of their favorite places, Castle of May in Scotland. The prince and the former actress also had a Hollywood moment in Lake Como, where they were reportedly flown in by George and Amal Clooney to stay at their villa. And most recently, Omid reported that the 37-year-old had jetted to her former home, Toronto, for a visit with her friend and sometimes fashion collaborator, Jessica Moroney. During her three-day stay, the royal got in plenty of catching up by the pool with Ben and Jessica's three children, twins Brian and John, 8, and 5-year-old Ivy, who acted as page boys and bridesmaid at her royal wedding. "They love seeing their Auntie Meg," said a source. After plenty of quality time with friends and family, the beloved pair is ready to get back to work and have a busy fall ahead of them. From Princess Eugenie's wedding to the Invictus Games Down Under and their first official tour, fans can expect to see a lot of Harry and Meghan in the coming months.